What are you grateful for?
I'm just grateful to be here. I love driving up on campus from Jerseyville, and I love seeing the trees, you know, the line of trees, and I'm enjoying getting to know the folks who work here, the dining room staff, the facilities, the folks in housekeeping. Everyone is just working together to make this college community beautiful. And I love the students. They're so warm and welcoming, and everyone just works together. I just love that. So I'm just happy to be here with you.
And we're deeply grateful to be back in person here at the college, to have all the students, the staff, and faculty together, to see us as a family, but even more as a growing community. The metaphysical theme for this year has been, with grace to go forward wherever he may guide thee. And we've been moving forward with grace. And this Christmas time is a time to express our gratitude for all the progress we've seen. So from Missy and myself, a Merry Christmas
to
you
all. Merry Christmas.